Basically, the outfit is made from EvoFoam, which is the lightest substance ever that you could wear, but you can lose weight very quickly on the showroom floor, so it's a great way to lose weight. Basically, I have my buddy Paul from Dark Ironworks and Johnny Belendez, Johnny B, assist with me in making this. Basically, it's the concept of the Justice League 52 Cyborg, and basically, everything is EvoFoam. We have some wood panels here, centerpiece, and right here in the cannon. And basically, a lot of detailing, plastic dipping, detailing the work after we did the fitting for it, Velcro, elastic, everything that you can think of under the sun that we threw in. And then the work, the real work after you get all this made is the detailing. The detailing plays a big part when you're cosplaying something like this because it stands out, it pops out more. So you have to get the right colors, acrylic paint, plastic dip, you name it, and then you got to get the right kind of silver metallic paint to make sure everything is looking accurate. And is this, it took me at least like a month and a half to do the detailing. With the weather being up and down, the days that it was really, really shooting hot, it was hard to paint because the paint dries out quick with the humidity and everything. So you have to wait for it to be on cool days in order to do this completely the right way.
Can you tell us where we can find you on social media?
Yes, I am everywhere on social media. I'm on Facebook under Eric Moran. I'm on also my fan page, The Smoke. I'm also, we have a Trek Isolation Star Trek page. It's called Trek Isolation. We have, as a matter of fact, my partner right here. Hey, let me show him the poster. This is one of the posters right here. That's my partner, Dave Turner, creator of Trek Isolation with me. And Stan Lee is appearing in our series along with some other major celebrities that we're gonna announce. Basically, I'm also on Instagram under TheSmoke007, Twitter, TheSmoke000. I am on like just about anything else. And if you have a hard time doing that, Google Eric TheSmoke Moran and all the information come up for me. I was host on Heroes of Cosplay. You'll see everything that you could ever find under the sun, under one roof at one time.